properties. And around 2:30 this morning, flames started shooting through the roof of the M&A Market and Packaged Liquor on Natural Bridge and Redbud in North St. Louis. Investigators tell Fox 2 they discovered an odor of gas on the roof, so they believe the cause of the fire is suspicious. No one was hurt.